It doesn't matter if you're a Celtic barbarian, a mutant survivor of an atomic war, or a judge. It's up to you to set things to right after reality has fragmented in Judge Dredd, Helter Skelter.
And welcome to Tantrum House Studio Awesome. I'm Katie.
And I'm Ryan, and today we want to talk to you about a standalone variant of the Wildlands game called Judge Dredd, Helter Skelter, and also a map pack for Wildlands called Fall of the Dark House.
Map pack 2.
We've got a hold of them, so let's take a look. Judge Dredd, Helter Skelter is a standalone variant of Martin Wallace's Wildlands game. Just like the original, it sets up the game by dealing random cards and each player using those to assign starting spaces to their team members and passing the rest to another player so they can place their reality fractures.
The new factions are Judge Dredd, Nikolai Dante, Slain, and Strontium Dogs. All of these are from the 2000 AD comics. Now, we did have to look these up because the only ones we were actually familiar with was Judge Dredd.
This variant of the game comes with some new abilities, like psychic attacks and healing, and a new map space type called falls, that are non-spaces that can't be moved into unless your character is flying over them.
The gameplay is about the same, with the exception of some of the new extra tidbits that we've already mentioned. If you have played the Wildlands, this is a really easy one to just pick up and play.
The new map pack for Wildlands, The Fall of the Dark House, is two separate maps that represent two floors in an old haunted mansion. The maps can access each other with three sets of stairs that would be great spots for ambushes. This board also has some spaces with two numbers that might end up with two characters or two shards on them at the beginning of the game.
On the other side of the house maps are two-player maps, the Crypt and the Hedge Maze. The Crypt adds curses to the game that will give you damage if you move into a curse space and then will damage any other players who already have a curse. The Hedge map has thorn walls that lets you move through them, but only if you give up health to do so.
I found it to be very familiar because it is very much like the original Wildlands game, but I like the theme of Judge Dredd and the other comics that they've brought in together and how they've mashed them together. They even made an attempt to justify it based on the Judge Dredd universe, referencing different comics that have done something similar with reality shattering and spreading in different dimensions together. I thought that the maps that they added to the game were interesting. I liked that there was high points all around the interior map, which is like the base for the judges. And then the falls spaces in the outdoor map are also really interesting to try to have to work around, but being able to fire over them. Mm-hmm. I liked the different factions that were present. And the different abilities that people had, you really do have to focus and pay attention to what your faction has access to. Like, when I played as the judges, I didn't have access to any healing powers or any flying powers. So I couldn't, you know, fly over those fall spaces if I needed to do that. And I couldn't do the two movement that falls provide, that flying provides you. Mm-hmm. And you also have to pay attention to which of your units have access to different things. So with the judges specifically, there's one character who can do the smash, which is like the extra hard melee attack. But the other characters can't do that. And then I believe it's Judge Giant has a shotgun, but nobody else has the shotgun. So only those two characters have the ability to do two damage at a time. And the other people you have to be more strategic with in your placement and how you're going to go about fighting with them.
There's a really convenient card that comes with each faction that tells you what each player has access to. So you're not having to try to remember that. It gives you a list of what types of cards they have available. So that is really nice. I did enjoy that.
The factions also do have a special ability. I know the judges had high explosive rounds. So those judges who didn't have, you know, smash or the shotgun, they had the ability to fire out of space and affect everybody in that space. So it kind of balanced things out. And then I think you were playing with the Romanovs, or was it Nikolai Dante?
Yeah, Nikolai Dante's group.
Your Lulu had a special, like, psychic ability where she could punch people with her mind.
Demons!
Oh, yes.
She had demons. I'm not super familiar with the characters from that comic, but she was able to, like, call in demons to attack somebody a space away with what is normally a melee attack. So that character did some really neat damage.
Super frustrating, but very effective. I really enjoyed this game, and I think you would too. Definitely check it out. Judge Dredd, Helter Skelter. Judge Dredd's words are hard.
Take 10. Why did you?
I don't
just
know why
keep
I kept
going.
Reading. Just okay. It's late. Don't hate me. And I didn't have anything else to say.
Done.